Spain today. We've got action for you from La Liga Santander. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you, along with Alan Smith. And today it's Real Madrid, and they will play against Villarreal.
Where the trend perhaps in football to use grounds for other sports, Santiago Bernabeu remains a proper football stadium and a very good playing surface.
Yeah, we're lucky enough to know the groundsman of Real Madrid, who's given us the grand tour. It's a wonderful place, always enjoy coming here.
A chance to watch Real Madrid.
Well, they're in a Champions Cup position, but they'll be disappointed with that because they were fully expecting to be challenging for the title. Hey, listen, there's still plenty of time to go and they might still do that, but I think they're going to have to step up the game to make those improvements.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
This is the lineup for Villarreal. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
As well as winning the Champions League in 2017, of course, Real Madrid won the La Liga title as well. So, fantastic season.
Yeah, and it almost seems as if Zidane's achievements went under the radar to a certain extent. They aren't now.
Here's Isco. Carvajal. Into the attacking third.
Close!
Shot blocked here.
And it's out now for a goal kick. Well, he's fast. And he's certainly a forward player who's done so much for Wales as well as in his club career, Gareth Bale. And it is about the team, it's not just about him, he's a very unselfish player as well.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
And he keeps possession with that header.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Plenty of height in there with Bale, the target.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
It's Isco. Bale. Rafael Varane. Attacking well here. Now Casemiro.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Mario Gaspar. Here they are, on the attack. You can't put them in front.
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Now Casemiro.
Toni Kroos.
Marcelo. Aldo looking for Marcelo. It's good work between these two.
Bale.
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Marcelo. Looking for players in the box. Marcelo. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
It's easy to see that's one of the easiest handball decisions he'll get in this game.
Yeah, I think so, and even the player accepts it.
Rafael Varane. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. A chance to break away now on the counter. That's cut out. Carvajal. Striding forward, purposefully. So that means it's a corner now. Let's see it again, the effort on goal from Bale.
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
In goes the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Could be dangerous. Marcelo. Sergio Ramos. Modric. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. No nonsense defending from him. Modric. Carvajal. Now Bale crosses it. It's a corner for Real. The possibility here of getting their noses in front from it. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Corner from Toni Kroos. Ronaldo! It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Real Madrid looking good here. He went in well. It's an advantage for Villa. Foul against Real Madrid. By the defender. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Ronaldo. Carvajal. Giving the opposition a problem with their inter-passing. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Some options now for the pass. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Trying to find... He's had a go here. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. The team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. There's almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play, an inner self-belief. They know they're better and they're showing it out on that pitch.
It's Real Madrid in front. Álvaro González.
Quite an ordinary performance so far from Real Madrid by their lofty standards. They do have the lead. And of course, there's still the second half to come. Still late in the first half, though, here.
Here's a chance to attack.
Here's Isco.
Abaha. Now with Kroos. And shoots! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
They've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead.
And in it goes.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Of added time to come.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
It's a good cross,
defended well.
It's Bakker, and they've cut it out.
Here's Isco.
Toni Kroos.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Well, Gareth Bale has gone through the first half here. Alan, what did you make of his performance?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
In goes the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Trying to find back. He's had a go here. Now with Kroos. Shoots! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Very good first half, thoroughly enjoyable, and Real Madrid leading as we start the second half.
Kroos. Toni Kroos.
Modric.
Carvajal. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
It's Bakker. He's got it back again from his teammate. Looking for a through ball. That's an excellent cross.
Good level again here. And that's a shock equaliser, I must say. It didn't look as though they got that kind of attacking play left in them. But they've confounded us all and certainly confounded the opposition.
came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space? Oh, the manager's giving some of his players a piece of his mind because it's been sloppy and now the opposition have equalised.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's looking good, this move. Sergio Ramos. Toni Kroos being closed down here. Marcelo. Kroos. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Rafael Varane. It's Isco. Modric. Kroos. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
It's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
Didn't he get it right? The leap. The plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Madrid in front. Bruno. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Here's Casemiro. Marcelo. Casemiro. Looking for Isco. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Throw in for Real Madrid. Here's Casemiro.
Isco.
Toni Kroos.
Marcelo.
Now Bale.
Casemiro.
Toni Kroos. Marcelo. No great danger here. They've got the ball, that's the most important thing.
Casemiro, is that a go?
You could see what he was trying to do, passed it into the net, but passed it off target, well off target. Modric.
It's rare in a match of this quality that one man can stand out so much, but this is the fella doing it.
There's the real authority down there in the way that he's manipulating that ball and starting moves.
He's spotted. Lovely ball. Attacking now. Pass
past one defender. Bakker.
Surely the equaliser.
That shot's blocked very quickly. Cristiano Ronaldo. Kroos. And he gives it back to him.
Here's Casemiro.
Bale.
Here's Isco.
And here's the shot. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Bruno. Real Madrid given the throw here.
Happiness unconfined for the Real Madrid fans.
Yeah, they've made some noise out here today. They've been good value, the players and the fans.
Now Casemiro.
Marcelo.
There's some potential in this move.
We do like watching Real Madrid play. They bring a power and a pace to their football. And of course, all the history people like me have grown up with. The younger generation might still be finding out about a truly great football club. And it's been a pretty good performance here by the class representing the club today. Return ball. Modric. Gareth Bale. Villarreal won the ball well. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. He's got to go. Whether he thought he could get the ball fairly, he certainly didn't do that. And it's a sending off for sure.
Yeah, the red mist descended and the red card ascended. And he'll rub salt in the wounds here if they convert this free kick.
Has a go here.
Oh, past the wall. Past the keeper and into the net. Great free kick. Oh, great goal, Alan.
Oh, to get the ball up and down like he did was spectacular.
Certainly was. Excellent. And here is another angle on that goal.
Cause for concern for this manager. I think I saw him glance back to his substitutes, having conceded that goal.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
It's Isco. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Now the shot! In the post!
Promising build-up until that challenge.
The shot's on!
It's a fine save. I'm not sure how relevant it's going to be at the end of it all.
Well, it won't be popular if the opposition go and get an equaliser here, I can tell you.
Thank you.
Throws through the corner. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Casemiro towards Bale. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. Defender did well to get to it, hasn't really finished the job. All credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill when you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Final whistle.
Well, this goes against the conventional football wisdom, doesn't it? To win the game with less players than the opposition. Fantastic effort.
It just goes to show, if you keep your heads, if you reorganise, you can still be a force. They certainly proved that out here.
Well, let's get a summing up on Gareth Bale's performance from Alan Smith. Alan.
Well, I think we were right to pick him out beforehand. We thought he was a danger man, and that's how it's turned out. Another couple of goals to add to his tally in a fine win for his side.
Toni Kroos, Marcelo, trying to find back, he's had a go here.
Looking for a through ball. That's an excellent cross. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position there. Bale, here's Isco.
Here's the shot. Has a go here!
Oh, past the wall, past the keeper, and into the net. Great free kick.